My name is Enric Sala, and I am National Geographic Explorer in Residence. I work to save wild places, to restore the richness and productivity of our natural world.
I'm Senator Tom Udall from New Mexico. I'm the author of the 30 by 30 resolution to save nature.
We have transformed half of the inhabitable land, cutting forests for farms, grazing, and cities.
We're losing a football field's worth of nature every 30 seconds.
We have replaced wildlife with our domesticated livestock. We have killed 90% of the large fish in the ocean.
People have already heard a lot about the threat posed by climate change, but we hear less about the nature crisis. The truth is, we have to solve one to solve the other. They can't be separated.
We've been able to see the decline of nature around us because of the work of thousands of scientists working across the world over many years, collecting data on everything from temperature to abundance of species.
We're in the middle of a sixth mass extinction. Human beings continue to destroy nature at a devastating rate.
Between our assault on biodiversity and global warming, we are destroying our life support system.
Humanity is deeply reliant on Mother Nature for our way of life. The extinction of one species has profound ripple effects that can alter industries, economies, global health, and security. Imagine a world without bees to pollinate crops or fungi to derive new life-saving medicines from.
There is nothing more urgent, in my opinion.
Scientists like Dr. Sala tell us we need to protect 30% of the land and water by 2030 and continue at that pace to save nature.
If we don't meet this goal by the end of the decade, it's going to be too late. Everything that we will not preserve by 2030 probably will be lost forever.
I don't mean to be an alarmist, but being bold is really our only option. I've introduced a bill in the Senate. It's called the 30 by 30 resolution to save nature. It sets a goal for the nation of protecting 30% of our land and water by 2030, with half protected by mid-century. Then there are a variety of policies we can undertake to achieve that goal. New national monuments, wilderness areas, and other protections. Establishing wildlife corridors. These corridors will protect biodiversity and species habitat. Reforestation efforts. 30 by 30 is about protecting the best and also restoring the rest.
The good news is that when we give nature space, she can bounce back spectacularly and continue providing for us. I have seen places in the ocean that were degraded, that were dead, come back in just a few years after protecting them from our activities.
The only way we'll get there is if the American people continue to organize like they have been, to show their leaders that they won't accept anything less than bold action to save our planet.
Nature is much more resilient than we think. Nature has this spectacular ability to bounce back if we just give her a little space.
If we get to 30 by 30, we can save our planet and make sure our children have a livable world. We can live in better harmony with nature, because protecting the planet at the end of the day means protecting humanity.